Since its inception, the Daniel Gwirtzman Dance Company has had a relationship with The Yard, a 34-year-old colony for the performing arts on Martha's Vineyard. There is a history of integrating students with the professional dancers of the company into new choreography. At The Yard, Gwirtzman choreographed Becoming. He spoke to the students as he does his own company. It is important to begin and finish a day in the studio with notes and opportunities to express how one feels. The students rehearsed 1 week for 2 hours each day in The Yard's Barn Studio Theater, Monday through Friday. Louis was one boy involved in the project. The dance, Becoming, was about just that, a child becoming an adult, how we all are always becoming. More. The next thing.
When she gets there, I want you to close the gate.
The students learn not one, but two dances. The carousel dance was a kind of amuse-bouche to the program.
One thing happens when you step. Now we're going to have two things. Walk and hop. Hop, step, four, and hop. Again, slide, and change, and change, and change. This is four.
That Friday evening, they performed in front of a black tie crowd.